Welcome to Getting the Most with your DHP-W306AV. I'll be showing you how to get the most from the DHP-W306AV by extending your PowerLine AV network at home and creating a wireless network. So let's get started. Plug in the DHP-W306AV into a power outlet in a different area of your existing PowerLine network, for example, the upstairs back room that would benefit from a network extender. Connect an Ethernet cable into the LAN port and press the power button. As the device powers up and detects your existing PowerLine AV network, plug the other end of the Ethernet cable into your laptop or PC. Next, to secure your network from unauthorized users, press the ENY button on the DHP-W306AV and press the ENY button on your PowerLine AV adapter. Once the PowerLine indicator lights are flashing green or solid green, your network connection is set up. Now that the hardware is set up, let's configure the software. Launch your internet browser and type in the address bar the default address for the device, which is 192.168.0.50. The first screen that appears is the wireless connection setup wizard. For this demonstration, we'll be setting up manually. Go ahead and click on cancel. On the left sidebar, click on wireless setup. Here you can find all of your wireless settings. I'll be changing the name of the wireless network name or the SSID to D-Link DHP-W306. This way I can easily identify the wireless signal from other D-Link wireless devices or to distinguish and personalize my signal from the neighbor's wireless signal. Next, we'll want to modify our wireless security mode. Click and select WPA Personal. Go ahead and leave the WPA settings as they are, but you will have to enter in a pre-shared key. The key must be at least 8 letters or numbers long. Write down your password in a safe place because you will need it to connect any wireless device. Once you're done, scroll back up to the top and click on Save Settings. Once the device is done saving your settings, go ahead and log out. Unplug the Ethernet cable connecting the DHP-W306AV to your computer. I'm now going to test our wireless signal. Go to your wireless network display and listed is our signal, DHP-W306. Type in your password and click OK. Congratulations, you've extended and connected wirelessly to the DHP-W306AV. Thank you, and see you next time.